it's like it's fucking defense men fucking there. There's probably think of better way to do it. You know, but it was like the whole like sort of thing about like when that meeting, I watched that electric that he sent me about anti-fragility. Who was the guy? What was the guy's name? Yeah. It was about like fucking basically like, you know, mental resilience in children. And people that looked at like statistics, solid statistics of the number of kids who tried to kill themselves, but like really went for it, you know, stuff like that, and then reported levels of anxiety in age generations. And like fucking Gen Z, like done this. And basically what they came into was that we looked at a thing called, anti-fragility.
Is this the Damocles Hydra Phoenix thing?
No,
because Taleb wrote a book, it's called Damocles Fragility.
But no, it wasn't. Basically, well, it might have been like a reference to that. Basically, you knew that something was dropped and shattered and fast fragile. They didn't have a word in the English language for anything for you to pop. Or damage and got stronger, you know, to just call it anti-fragility. But they were saying, like, you know, the examples of things in nature that are actually anti-fragile. And it's like two things that are obvious. One,